During term one and term two, RSM MBA offers a personal leadership development program. Can you tell us a little bit about the program?
Actually, to correct you, the personal leadership development program is actually running throughout the program. So indeed, there are a lot of things around personal leadership development quite heavily in the first two terms, but we do continue throughout the program right until the day you finish with this program. And the personal leadership development program is really an integrated part of our MBA. It really takes you on a journey. It sounds quite philosophical, and in a sense, it really is, because it takes you on a journey to do a bit of self-reflection about who you are and where you want to go and how do you get there. A lot of peer feedback, so you will be reviewed by the candidates in your class, and more of the softer issues about listening skills, communication skills. So we try and make you aware of the effect you're having on people. We try and make you aware of things that you know about yourself that might be useful to start showing to other people. You might learn some things about yourself that's visible to others that you didn't realize about yourself. So it's really an integrated leadership journey and personal development journey throughout the program. It takes various forms. There are indeed some activities around it. There are some workshops that we will conduct. There's some, we call it 360-degree feedback, where your peers in class will review you after a few months based on that feedback. We might have a session with you to say, what have you learned from this? Have you grown in the areas that you wanted to develop? There's some workshops really focusing on the softer skills, like networking skills, presentation skills, interviewing techniques, interviewing skills. There's also a part that links very closely with our Career Development Center, and that is really career coaching. Our Career Development Center have quite a few qualified and trained career coaches, and that is very much linked with our personal development program. So really to look at what is that ultimate dream job for you, and how can the personality traits that you have link into your job search? Is the job you're looking at really perfectly aligned with your personality? So that also links into that quite heavily, the career coaching. And then we have some self-reflection as well. We have some self-reflection essays that you need to write. We have general feedback. There's a lot of sessions about what you've learned in class. So let's say you were in a small group discussion. Afterwards, it will be a conversation about, were you good in this discussion? And if you were good in this discussion, we'll say, okay, what happened here? Why did you feel comfortable? What made it a good discussion for you? If you did not feel so great, you thought you could improve, then the discussion is, okay, which skills do you need to improve? What do we need to teach you to feel more comfortable? And the way the program is structured as well, it's of course a very demanding and engaging type of program. Because of the small groups you are in, everyone from very different backgrounds. So it's an interesting dynamic. And in the beginning especially, it's quite challenging. So later on in the program, we do need to see that you settle into the group more quickly, that you feel comfortable more quickly because you've gained some skills to be able to adapt to different people, to different situations. So it's really a spectrum of these things that cause you to reflect on yourself, and we hope that cause you to grow in your personality and to discover more about yourself and your talents.
Visit f1gmat.com to get more information about RSM MBA and other leading MBA programs.